Well, whatever that is.
You're going for it.
You can see that I just lay down a track of the tiny little cubes. Well, I don't know if you can see it. They're actually hard to find because they're so small.
Yeah, I see a little bit on the left hand side.
Yeah, okay. So I just, do you want to play with the manual settings to see what looks best? Like, especially play with the shutter speed. See if what a really fast shutter does for this. Probably nothing. So get the shutter as fast as you can, and then lighten it up. As you know, you want to put the gain at 12 decibels and f-stop as small as possible, probably. We don't care about the text. All we care about is how well it does the actual run tracer.
We'll put it on.
Well, if you would let me compile free and open, get a little top. Neato. So this one, it's very blocky, but it also has a very high frame rate, so we can see how that works. Oh, I should show off my capacity to do this. I can make the field of view smaller, and I can make it hyperbolically larger with a fisheye effect, so that we're even seeing multiple copies of the same thing. Doesn't read too well here, but get up close. Ha! Do that with your so-called polygon render. I'd like to know. I'd like to see it done. That's enough. Turn off the camera.